Episode. My name is Crick and today.
What's up, guys? Lady and gents, welcome back here in the Roblox episode of Roblox Jailbreak. And today, guys, I'm actually showing you guys a brand new Roblox Jailbreak update. First of all, guys, the winner of the Robux giveaway is gonna be this guy right over here. He just won himself 5,000 Robux. Alright, guys, literally, you guys got 5 seconds to like and subscribe, or else I will go to your Roblox account and steal all your Robux. Literally, take like 5 seconds to like and subscribe, guys. One like equal one Robux. So if this video got like 10,000 likes, the next video is gonna get 10,000 Robux. So, you know, like the video. Anyway, guys, today I am actually going ahead and talk about the brand new Roblox Jailbreak update. This Jailbreak update, guys, is going to be the 4 billion visit update. So, today, guys, I'm going to show you guys the mod of the car, and I'm going to show you guys something really new here. By the way, guys, watch it until the end because I actually show something really exciting at the end. All right, so you guys already know a Jailbreak is adding a new car in the game. And this new car right here, guys, is going to go and actually be $1 million in the game. Obviously, it will actually go ahead and spawn inside of the $1 million store right over here. And I feel like, guys, this $1 million car is gonna be the fastest car in the game whenever it just came out, guys. So this is gonna be really interesting right here. We are finally gonna go and actually have some car that's actually faster than the torpedo. And yes, guys, you guys can see right over here, this car is actually already the fastest car in the game already. So if we actually get any car faster than this car, this is gonna be really unique, guys. Lady and gentlemen, the car review is gonna go in here in 3, 2, and 1. That is, guys, lady and gentlemen, this is going to be the newest car into the game right here. Yes, obviously we don't have any texture, any color going on here right now, but keep watching, guys. I explain you guys why in a bit. And as for the last video, guys, I say this car is 2 people. Actually, I was wrong, because actually you guys can see here it's like 1, 2, 3, and 4. So there's gonna be 4 people passenger sit right here, guys. This car is gonna become a mystery car, and yes, nobody actually have guessed this car yet. A lot of people actually, this is a tank, but Asimo replied not a tank. So yes, guy, it is not gonna be a tank. Asimo and BestCC is not adding a tank in Jailbreak. And he also say that this is not going to be a DeLorean either. All right, you guys actually, you know, really hype for the DeLorean. This is not the DeLorean either. So yes, guys, the reveal will be tomorrow, and yes, maybe video is gonna be on Friday. So what I mean by that is Friday they gonna actually add a brand new, you know, video, actually showcase the car going on here and how fast or what feature you can do and what's mystery, what fictional spy car you can do with the car. But guys, let's gonna actually get into the update today. All right, so basically what happened, guys, for the next couple of days, they are gonna actually rebrand me the new interior vehicle. All right, so which means you guys actually go in here and you guys can see that there's Challenger, there's Subarus right here, we got the Ferrari like long time ago from the little update right here, we got the rebrand new model already. And yes, guys, what they're gonna actually do next is they are gonna go and actually change the system of the garage. It is, guys, lady and gentlemen, this is it, guys. All right, but Emo actually literally just tweet this out. And yes, he say that, hey everybody, we have an update in works right now. Yes, all right, let's start small team. This is gonna be the next update, guys, for the next future event for the little garage right there update. So you guys already know we already got like the brakes, we got the tire, the rim, the texture, the color, the glow engines and everything already. So yes, guys, in the next coming future there is gonna be another option called tin. So basically what is tin is, a tin is just like literally, you know, all you guys can see right here, you guys can see your car, but somebody actually love to show your avatar around when you guys are in a car, and somebody is not really actually interesting in getting a car, you know, interior, I guess. All right, so you guys can see here, you on the window, you guys can actually show yourself here. This is the window that doesn't have no tin at all, and this one right here, guys, is the window actually have like medium kind of this tin, you guys can see, but not really. I kind of like this one. This one is actually my favorite. And there is this one right here where you guys can actually you know, everything is kind of really like dark out, and then you guys can only just see the chair. So yes, guys, so basically what Abinimo saying is, in the next coming future, you guys can go ahead and actually customize your window color shade right now, which is a really, really amazing feature for this garage. And as you guys can see here, this is just like inside of the interior of Ferrari, just look the exact same thing as it right now. So what I gotta do, guys, is they're gonna add some tint in the game, they add some shade in the window, and then maybe in the next coming future, I guess, on the side window, you guys gonna go ahead and actually have a little bit notice that, you know, the shading and everything is gonna be really perfect. But guys, check this out right here, guys. All right, but Emo also say that tomorrow, 1 million vehicle reveal, guys. This is it, guys. Lady Enchantment. This is the moment you guys have been waiting for. Oh, by the way, guys, if you guys actually wonder, like, if you guys driving a Bugatti Chiron, or if you guys driving the Roadster, or any car that doesn't have the interior, which means you guys cannot click C, and then you guys cannot see yourself driving it in first person. All right, what they're gonna go and actually do for that car is they are not adding some exterior, guys. So this is for interior only. So yes, guys, you guys can see here, but Emo say this is for interior only because you made the window transparent on auto vehicle. There would be nothing inside. So basically, what Simo and Bessie C saying is, guys, if you guys are driving the Roadster going here, and literally if you guys make this transparent, literally nobody's driving it. So yes, guys, it's gonna be like a car with you know, literally nobody's driving in the car. So yes, guys, all right, that is gonna be what happened next here for this next update. They are gonna go ahead and actually add the interior only, which is the Subarus, the Challenger. We got the Ferrari going here, as well as the Model 3. And I'm pretty sure the UFO actually have a chance to get the interior, you know, get some shading going here for the 10 updates. Oh, by the way, guys, this is just my opinion. This is just my prediction that they are gonna go and actually add another spoiler for the 4 billion update, guys. So yes, basically what Max was saying is you guys actually go up here and go to spoiler, so you guys can actually pick any spoiler you guys want. Last time, I also have the 2 billion spoiler going here. Like, from a long time ago, you guys got the 2 billion spoiler, and then after that, you guys got the 3 billion spoiler. So what I'm thinking is, guys, SCC and Asimo is gonna add a new spoiler in the game for the 4 billion update. Basically, what they're gonna go and actually add is they're gonna add this kind of game. They also add some new, you know, option for the remote garage. You guys actually, you know, make your little window transparent, as well as actually add some shading to it. If you guys actually have any styling or something here, you guys actually want to look different than all the people call, you guys can do that now. And obviously, you guys, they are gonna actually show a video on Friday, maybe. 100%, guys, they are gonna go and actually change the radio here too. All right, so for example here, you guys actually go over here. If you guys do have this game pass from, like, a, you know, game pass from the store here, all right, you guys basically just type the number in and just, you know, just play the song, and then it just play whatever song you play, right? And the next coming update, guys, Lady Enchantment, you guys actually get this right now, which is, you know, you guys gonna go and actually, like, have a chance to go ahead and, you know, save your custom playlist going here. So if you guys have any, like, L song, you guys can play the L song going here. All right, that is gonna be amazing here too. You guys can play, like, a bunch of L song on here inside of the game. And obviously, you guys can change the volume and the bass in here and pause your music whenever you love to. So you can actually do, like, Simon Says, or, you know, musical chair and all that good stuff, guys. That's gonna be amazing. And, you know, you don't have to actually get on Google every time. So actually, just find a great ID just to go ahead and play your song. So the radio update is gonna be really, really amazing, guys. And obviously, I cannot wait for this new garage and the new car updates. Comment down below, guys, what do you think about this new car is? And tomorrow on this video, tomorrow I will gonna go and actually show you guys the brand new car into the next video. All right, so make sure you guys like and subscribe if you guys have not yet already. If you guys want to see this car in tomorrow video, make sure you guys turn on the bell so you're not gonna go and actually miss that video in the morning. Anyway, guys, that's it for today. Hope you guys actually doing phenomenal. Hope you guys doing great, and I'll see you guys on the next time. Peace out, everybody.